Hi everyone, Imran here with another video on how to boot Samsung Galaxy A32 into download mode. The method is really simple. All you have to do is press and power up your phone. Press and hold the volume up and volume down buttons together, and it will boot your phone into recovery mode. So let's see how you can do this. First of all, power up your phone. Now when your phone is completely turned off, then you need to connect your phone to PC and press and hold the volume down and volume up keys together. Now I will hold this and now as you can see, your phone is almost in download mode. You need to press the volume up button to continue and volume down to cancel. So I will select volume up. Now your phone is download mode. In download mode, as you can see, it shows the party lock status, OEM unlock, and your phone's software binary. Everything is given here. Now, to exit the download mode, you need to press the volume down and power button for around 7 seconds and it will turn off your phone. Now, let's see. Now as you can see, your phone is turned off. Now you can press the power button again to boot your phone.